Good morning everyone, welcome to Crime Today News. Accused in Kankona rape case arrested by Pernem Goa police. A 48-year-old British woman was raped at Palolem Goa, a popular beach destination in South Goa, by 30-year-old native of Tanjore, Tamil Nadu in early hours of Thursday. Police arrested Ramachandra Chinnayallappa, a criminal who was wanted in connection with 32 lakh robbery at North Goa beach belt of Morchimaur after crime reported. The incident come nearly 19 months after of a 28-year-old British woman at Deobag beach in Kankona, police said. The survivor was returning to her room from Kankona railway station with her luggage when Ellappa accosted her on the road leading to Palolem. He allegedly pushed the survivor into a roadside field and raped her around 4:30 a.m., police said. The woman, a frequent visitor to Goa for past 18 years, had gone to Kankona railway station to board a train to Thivim from where she had other travel plans. But as the train was running late, she decided to return her room, South Goa SP Arvind Gawas told. TOI that the survivor told police that the Ellappa caught hold of her neck while subjecting her to sexual assault. He then fled with the three bags that contained ₹20,000 cash, mobile, passport, debit card and other valuables, Kankona Police Inspector Rajendra Prabhudesai said. She then took shelter at a friend's place nearby before containing police, Gawas said. Kankona police immediately obtained CCTV footage from the surveillance cameras fitted in some of the shop and establishment located along the stretch from Kankona railway station to Palolem. The CCTV footage clearly showed a person wearing a sweater with a hood moving about suspiciously. He was spotted near the site of crime as well as at some other location along stretch. All police station were alerted and soon enough person matching the description of suspect's appearance was reported to have been spotted in Margaon. He was immediately nabbed, Gawas said. He said that Ellappa, who had a criminal background, had checked in at a hotel in Margaon on Wednesday. The CCTV cameras of hotel has also captured the accused in front of its premises, Gawas said, adding he had come to Goa with sole motive of committing theft. Police said Ellappa could be involved in housebreaking and petty crimes. Ellappa proceeded to Kankona late Wednesday night on rented scooter. He was possibly searching for a target to commit theft when he noticed this woman walking alone along the lonely street, Gawas said. Police have recorded the scooter used by him as well as same of items stolen from survivor. Position. The investigation of going under supervision of SP South Goa Arvind Gawas, Investigation Officer Kankona Police Station Police Inspector Rajendra Prabhu Desai, Goa Bureau, Amisha Report.